There you go. Oh my God, Lloyd, your photographs.